Hello everybody and welcome to Wiffle Tonight, week like 3 Wiffle edition. Ball. This is Vinny Caputo, manager of the Arizona Diamondbacks. Big win today for them. But we'll start off by going over the Athletics and Royals game. Been taken away.
Pathetic on the Royals part. I'm going to ask the Athletics part. It was a mercy, 21-8. Chris Baird. Chris Baird with 8 home runs on the game, all 21 RBIs, obviously. He was 22 for 34. I mean, that's some game. Cal Seaborg struggled.
Yeah, it's be our next topic. What happened to Cal Seaborg? And with that, we're going to bring in on the phone Richie Ricciardi. Rich. We're having some connection problems on the phone.
But anyway, Cal Seaborg with 14 runs allowed, 22 hits allowed. Not 22 hits allowed. Four strikeouts. I'm struggling.
Cal Seaborg had 4 strikeouts, and he had 17 hits allowed. Justin Davidson had the other 5 hits allowed, but overall, it was just a terrible performance by the Athletics. Playing against one player.
What you had to do is make contact. Just go like this. Not like Timmy was doing that.
I don't really know how it's possible. By the way, it was a forfeit in 7 innings. Forfeit rule, 12 runs after 7.
Let's talk about another forfeit that went on today.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea, actually.
ABD, I like to call him.
Sorry. It wasn't a forfeit. It was a mercy, by the way. Next thing we'll talk about is a forfeit. Alex DeCastro. I don't know if it was just him not wanting to come, or I don't know what happened to him, but Alex DeCastro not coming to today's game. Dan Frankel, John Harris were both not available to come, and he didn't even want to get a guest player. Ben, how's it going to hurt his chances?
I think it's going to hurt his chances. Like, a lot, because they could beat the Astros for a spot. They already beat him once head-to-head. And, I mean, if he's not going to have interest in the league, don't come.
Yeah, Alex Castro showed his disinterest at the end of last game, and it's continuing on now.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Hey, guys, how you doing?
Today, all right, we can bring in Richie.
Sorry about
now.
That.
And Rich,
cab driver's an animal.
What were your feelings on today's forfeit?
A win's a win. That's all I have to say. I'll take a win any way we get it.
Would you be
disappointed if you lose the Cy Young Award to me because you? Didn't get a win.
I'm sure that's not what Joe was gonna ask, alright?
Would you be disappointed if you saw Alex DeCastro's interest level and commitment level go down?
I mean, yeah. He's been here since the very beginning, you know. As he's an original Detroit Tiger, you know. We've all been branched off into our own. Yeah, it'll be disappointing. Although, he already paid, I can care less.
I mean, I don't care about that, but I think Dan Frankel could be a little virus to Alex.
Yeah, I would agree.
Contagious.
Yeah. And Rich, like, what would you account to Alex DeCastro's disinterest? Is it like his?
Can you repeat that in here?
What would you relate to his loss in interest?
Maybe he's not doing too hot. He's getting rocked.
Yeah, that is true. But 1-2, we'll see what happens if he comes to next week. I don't have the schedule in front of me, but I think the Astros are the team that has the bye next week. I'm not sure, though. Interleague play starts next week, but let's get to the Astros a little bit. Astros and Diamondbacks.
All right, I'll see you guys later.
All right. See you later, Rich. Thanks for coming on the show. Astros and Diamondbacks, this game was scoreless until the 6th inning when Connor Egan got hit by a pitch, driving in 1 run. And the Astros had a 1-0 lead with 1 out in the top of the 9th. Vin, what happened to Tyler Haynes after he got that 1 out?
After he got the 1 out, I mean, well, he didn't really fall apart, I wouldn't say. I mean, he walked me, and then he got Timmy out like he's been doing all game, and then he walked me again to pitch to him so he could end the game. But, I mean, Timmy hasn't hit he was throwing the same pitches all game long that he threw to him in the last at-bat. It just Timmy, I guess, caught on. And
yeah, I was catching, and really the pitch selection from Haynes wasn't really different at all.
Yeah,
it was just that Timmy, I guess,
finally
it was located
on.
A little.
About time.
Yeah, Timmy Murray couldn't hit the inside pitch, so I think maybe Haynes located a little more toward the middle of the plate. Vin, so you get another big win today?
Yeah,
going to 2-1. The new power rankings will be out on the website by tonight. Also, this video and the two ultimate highlights of today Interleague play starts next Sunday, the 26th. We hope to have everyone there. Vin, thanks for being here. We thank also Richie Ricciardi for being on the air today, and we'll see you all in next week's game. Remember to watch us on ustream.tv when we stream live. The game of the week next week is the Toronto Blue Jays against the Arizona Diamondbacks. And we'll see you then. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it and you gon' feel it and you gon' get it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it and you gon' get it and you gon' feel it. I'm gon' get it and we
gon' get it. That one's flying deep in the center field. Again! On grand slam from Chris Baird. And it's 7-0 Royals. Hit deep to left field. There it goes. Oh, that's a bomb. Oh, on our street. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, all right, leave it. Justin, leave it.
Oh, my goodness.
Wait. All right, go.
Chris Baird in Don Langan territory.
Where is it? Oh, I got to go find it. There it is. All the other side of the street.
And that one's in the air to left. That's dead. And it is gone. If you don't believe, it's you don't succeed. And if you don't apply, you won't achieve. Keep your head up high. Keep down low. That one hit deep to center field. And stealing. There's a wheel, a way. Never trust a soul, I'm here to save. That's four in the inning for Chris Baird. Grab a hole and don't look left. So take the swing. Now here's your chance. You got that one's in the air to deep center field. That ball is gone. The wind is obviously blowing out right now. That one hit deep to left. God. Home run, Chris Baird. Royals have doubled up the A. It's 14-7. That one hit in the air to right center, and it is gone! Chris Baird with his 8th home run of the game, and that will do it. That's the mercy. 13-run mercy.
Is it really? Yeah. I know I'm gonna make that.
You're in. Gotta come.